Prescription. That is a very funny way to spell poison. If you are taking a drug to kill your child, it should be illegal. At least it was not the Met Gala. Besides, Crow had no business before the court. So, enjoying time with a friend is perfectly legal. Alcohol, cars, and accidents cause infinitely more deaths. If you want to protect children, make alcohol and cars illegal. If you somehow manage to get people to agree to that, let me know. However, we tried making alcohol illegal before, and it did not work out very well. I just love the newspeak version of infanticide. Now they just call it reproductive freedom as if that changes what happens. Notice that Miss Sorensen chose not to include megaphones in the first or third panels. That was a huge determining factor. Maybe they should have just burned down cities instead. First of all, there is no such thing as an assault rifle. Second of all, the Second Amendment applies to cannons and even a gun to shoot at pirates. The kids can just go to the public schools, which Democrats think are better, even though they are not. Why do poor families want to pay tuition on top of taxes? Because they value their children, unlike the public schools. So Mr. Bennett believes that women will be arrested for being pregnant. This is not communist China.